Good evening. Welcome back to My Life Music at Home Concerts. I'm so glad you are here. This is gonna be fun. I'm gonna start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 262 by Domenico Scarlatti, which you would never guess in a million years, except you knew who wrote that because I just told you. And then I'm going to play some jazz music. This is gonna be fun.
Thank you.
It doesn't get much better than this, does it? Such a wonderful. I don't want to talk about this because I don't have the words. I'm going to play some jazz music, and the first tune I'm playing tonight is a tune written by Oscar Pettiford that is called Blues in the Closet. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. so much fun. I'm gonna play a very eerie piece of music. This is called Papa, Can You Hear Me? Not necessarily a jazz standard, and yet it's one of those. There are some Beatles tunes like this. There's Over the Rainbow and things of that nature. Eerie, beautiful, maybe a little scary. I hope you enjoy. It's gonna be all right.
Thank you.
definitely makes you feel some interesting emotions, not necessarily unpleasant, but mixed. I'm gonna play one more tune. This one is a tune by Thelonious, whose last name was Monk. Thelonious Monk composed this piece and called it Nai. I hope you enjoy. I hope you enjoy the music tonight. Again, thank you for being here. My name is Misha Stefanuk, and I'm signing off for tonight.